bought a new ring light. It's 45 cm, so it's really big. That's why my video is brighter and it's clearer compared to previous ones. And my previous ring light was 26 cm. I was actually scammed by the sellers. The seller said it was 36 cm, but when it arrived, it was small. And I tried to get replacement or some sort of refund, but he refused. He said there was like, it was an honest mistake. We delivered the right product. It's just the size is different. And I'm like, and then I disputed it, but then ultimately I lost. After a while, I saw this one local seller selling this professional ring light, and it's ready stock. It's also around 90 ringgit only, so I decided to purchase it. And it arrived in a good condition. Everything was perfect and correct in size. So shout out to honest and responsible seller on Shopee. Okay, so makeup sudah remove, muka pun sudah cuci, it's clean. So I'm going to do my PM routine. First, I'll be applying the The Ordinary Lactic Acid. I got this from a mystery box by New and Dear. Bukan free tau, dia memang beli. And kita tidak tahu apa isi di dalam. So I was lucky that I got this because I've been wanting to try other The Ordinary products for the longest time. Apply dalam 3 titik, 1 titik untuk setiap 4 muka. I am not a skincare expert. I'm not going to suggest you guys go and buy this product just because it works for me. After that, I'll be applying the Rulu Berry 10% Niacinamide plus HA serum. This one gives hydration and also it tightens up the pore. Previously, I was using the Niacinamide plus zinc, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, and I also used the HA serum. Both are nice, but I wanted to try something new from them. And that's why I bought the... And that's why I bought this one. If the camera moves around, it's because I'm on bed and Suchi is exploring around. I'll be applying my Innisfree eye cream. This is Black Tea Youth Enhancing Eye Serum. Well, honestly, I don't really see any major improvement by using this serum. I mean, my dark circles still remain the same and I still got dark lines under my eyes. So I'm not really sure like if there's any effect. For night cream, I'll be using the Innisfree Black Tea Youth Enhancing Cream. Kodonya firming, vitalizing, brightening, and moisturizing the skin. This is a thick cream. So I only use this at night time. I never use it during daytime. Sebab dia punya texture ni memang berat dan tidak berapa sesuai untuk orang kulit berminyak. I will rub it between my palms and then just smear it on my skin like so, preferably in upward motion supaya kulit kita tidak segi. You can see like the glow it gives. Then finally, to lock everything in, I'll be using the Rulu Berry 100% squalene oil. This is face oil. Again, it's only suitable for night time for me lah, because I have oily skin kan. Yang ni letak 3 titik. Then buat macam tadi juga, rub between the palms and whoa, Suchi lompat balik di katil and belum rapatkan botol ni, takut tumpah. So rub it or smear it in upward motion. Dia akan betul-betul bagi glow di muka yang nampak macam berminyak tu, but I don't mind because it's night time kan, mau tidur. With that, I'm done with my PM skincare routine. I hope you find it helpful. But all of this from Shopee. Rulu Berry ada di Shopee, Innisfree ada di Shopee, Near and Dear pun ada di Shopee. And I only buy from official store, so dia terjamin authentic lah, dia bukan scam ke apakah. So the reason why I said these steps work for me is because I can clearly see my hijab line is disappearing slowly. Kan tahu kan apa line hijab tu, kalau kita pakai tudung akan ada garisan. Yang sini gelap sikit, yang terdedah dengan matahari. So, sini putih. And then, I can barely see it now. So, dia macam sudah sekatak tau. So, I'm very impressed with my routine at the moment. Kemerahan ni still macam tu. Tidak boleh buat apa, I guess. I don't know how to fix this. My texture pun berkurang. Like, jerawat pasir tu kurang. Can you guys see? Dia macam tidak seteruk dulu. Dah siap pun. Tinggal nak kemas.
Masih ya?
Apa?
Bau tu. Okay.
Tak ada. Oh, bau. Okay, I'm done. I'm going to susun balik benda ni di bilik makeup. I film this in the bedroom sebab ada aircon di sini and I'm using hoodie. Kalau di bilik makeup nanti terlalu panas and then I berpelu and I don't like it because I'm about to head to bed. Good morning. It's Sunday. It's 9:16 a.m. Way early today compared to the last vlog. Last vlog tu bangun pukul 11. Haha. It's a chill morning. Jamil is watching basketball game online. Suchi is chilling after non-stop disturbing us since 7 a.m. Kan Suchi kan? Posing for camera. Aww. Buat terangai. Oh, okay. My lens cover. It's a sunny day. It's a good day to go outdoors. Someone's going to make nasi goreng sardine. We have leftover sardine. He's cooking for me. Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Anyways, the condition of the house today is slightly better than the previous vlog. In the last vlog, Suchi destroyed this headphone, right? You know what happened this week? This week, she ate the wireless cable, I mean the optic fiber cable, the yellow one there. She bit that cable and we had to call the repair guy to replace it. And it was a miserable one day without Wi-Fi. So we were super stressed with her that time. But we still love her. Already sapu lantai juga sebab banyak rambut. I pick all of the stuffs laying around on the floor. I kept it at their own place, like its own place. Ini, I don't know, no comment. Yeah. You tengok basketball game. I also lipat selimut di bilik. Kemas di tepi-tepi ni. So yeah. It feels like a productive morning. Oh, by the way, I'm not showing my face because I'm too lazy to wear a hoodie or hijab. So we just got back from running errands such as doing the laundry, buying some kitchen stuffs, and we bought a new toy for Suchi. And she seems to really like it. These two baskets are 1 week worth of laundry. And then we went to Setia City Mall to buy some stuff from Mr. DIY. There is a newly opened cafe. Oh, tidak nampak. This is Union Cafe. I think it's Union Artisan Cafe. And we tried the coffee. It actually tasted similar to Rekindle's coffee, if not identical. And then there's promo. If you buy iced latte with cake, like a slice of cake, it's around 20 ringgit, so super cheap. That's why we bought it. Cheesy chicken ball from Family Mart. First time trying. And they freshly prepared it once you order. This thing's really good. Oh, people should talk more about this. Suchi got vaccinated yesterday and they gave us this vaccine book, which is really cute in my opinion because I never knew animals or pets have their own like medical book. So dalam ni macam penuh dengan informasi, contoh. Ni depan ni, saya tunjuk bakat kucing. And then cat's edge. Lepas tu di belakang ni dia ada tunjuk pyramid diet. And then belakang lagi dia ada tunjuk score badan. I think Suchi lays around 5 or 4. I don't know. 4 or 5. Because I think she's a little thin. But maybe she's in her growing phase, so that's why she uses a lot of energy. And then ada dental record. This is what I'm most impressed about. Macam, oh, so meaning ada pet dentist lah, kan? Kalau ada record macam ni. It makes me feel like I'm a real parent. If you're looking for a good vet clinic, go to Dr. Meow. But this one specialized for cats only, so that's why nama dia Dr. Meow. Just woke up from my nap. And I'm going to have a late lunch. I'll be joining Jamil. He's also going to have his lunch. By the way, it's around 6 p.m. I know it's really late, but I wasn't hungry, so that's why. Just finished watching a Netflix movie. Title dia Us and Them, kan you? Movie Cina. So now, before I take my shower, I'm going to show you what I bought from our running errand earlier. Oh, ini pun beli juga. Ini pun beli. Cuma kan. So first dari Watson beli Sensodyne untuk gigi sensitif, and the only cosmetics I bought by Peripera, it's contour product. I think this is new and I don't think I have a lot of contour products, so that's why I bought this just to try, and then dapat free brush. Also sedikit bar untuk di dapur, sebabnya kadang-kadang dapur ni macam talah rasa berpasir. Minyak panas kalau masuk angin. Lint roller sebab ada kucing, so perlukan ni untuk tarik bulu-bulu tu dari baju. Ni purchase with purchase Watson. And then sponge ni untuk sental singkit di bilik mandi. And juga macam kalau di tepi-tepi dinding tu ada lumut sikit, pakai ni untuk sental. Ni untuk toilet supaya toilet wangi. And then fabric ni kalau rasa masam-masam tu, ha, sembur lah dia. Ni refill lint roller. Lepas tu ada cup ni. Ni jambi yang mau. So I'm like okay. And then ada pengasah pisau. Chopstick satu. Bila pakai bila makan Maggi kan tadi pakai chopstick. So finally sepik besar ni untuk sepik kain di dapur. And then one more thing we bought is this frotter. Dia macam berapa ringgit ya? Dari Daiso 5 ringgit 90 sen kan? Ni macam 3 ringgit, 4 ringgit macam tu. Kononnya mau buat latte di rumah kan? Stay at home. So kita kenalah beli benda-benda yang perlu ni macam ni. Yeah, that's all for my haul. Kami curious and then terus try letak bateri. It works! A little update. Jamil clean off like the filter for this portable aircon. And he install it in this room. So now I have my own aircon, at least temporarily. And now I'm gonna do some editing. I'll read before I sleep, and that will be the end of my day. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and also I'll see you in the next one. Bye.